you're one of my favorite sons. You've broken this old man's service.
What is going on?
You're suspended, Phelps. Hand over your badge and gun. Don't keep him waiting.
What is going on?
Your wife's attorney has pictures of you and the German. Compromising pictures.
She's pressing charges. He'll be formally charged with adultery. A criminal cannot serve as an LAPD officer, as I'm sure.
I don't understand. How could you do it, man? Your wife, your children.
He didn't do it.
Consorting with the enemy, I'm a dope fiend at that. You're lucky the war is over. We'd be taken out and shot.
The department doesn't need this kind of publicity, Phelps. Hand over the gun, keep your head down until you're bored here. I forbid you to make any comments to the press. What the hell were you thinking?
Didn't do it, you cocksucker. I'm getting framed. Did he do it?
Go away, Cole. My father has hired an attorney and you will be hearing from
him. I have to explain, Maria. To tell you what I've been going through.
What you've been going through. I have had reporters camped out on the front lawn all morning. I can't stand it, Cole.
So did he really do it? What the fuck is going on? Now what the fuck? Come on, what's going on here? Prepare for reassignment. That's why it's arson desk. Okay. Gonna gas these people or what the fuck's going on?
Okay, everyone, keep it down. Cole Phelps joins the arson squad today. How'd you like porking that German whore, Phelps? Phelps is up before a review board in December. Till then, works the arson desk. End of story. Phelps.
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. If you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground. Do we have an understanding?
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps.
Can it tell that?
Phelps, I partner you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners. You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine. Biggs will show you the ropes, Phelps.
This is arson. There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long. Start with these two. House fires. 326 South Kenmore Avenue. Stephens family was out of town when it happened. Then go to 4414 Rosewood, family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Scott?
That's for you to find out, detective. Get out of here. Both of you. Get out!
Okay, let's check this out. I still don't know what the fuck he really did.
So now all our jobs will be done by robots.
Get out of my way, dickweed.
You know the way. We can drive.
All right. Where to?
How long have you been working, arson? We can do the small talk thing now? Talk baseball, exchange addresses? I don't think so. Feeling down, hotshot? Need a buddy? We'll look somewhere else.
What an asshole.